And we have some good news right now about California's economy. The unemployment rate is again down, although not by much.
But at least in the right direction.
Absolutely.
According to the state, unemployment dropped to 10.6% last month. That is down from 10.7% in July.
Yeah, what's more, California added about 12,000 jobs last month. And KCRA3's David Benick shows us where the job growth is happening and where it's not.
It's a sound not heard much in California for the past 4 years, but now construction jobs are finally starting to come back.
Everything's picking up and we're going to be busy. We're working overtime and trying to get everything done.
In fact, over the past 12 months, construction jobs have increased 6%, making it the fastest growing part of the California labor market.
Out here, we're making more calls to the unions, getting more guys off the wait list and out here working and getting some production out of them.
Two areas are still losing jobs, manufacturing and government. And part of the reason for the drop in the unemployment rate is that more job hunters are giving up. But the State Employment Development Department predicts continued improvement.
But we'd like to see these numbers, though they're strong and certainly much stronger over the last year with more than 322,000 jobs gained, to start seeing that momentum grow even more in the months ahead.
Much of what construction workers are building now are roads and bridges paid for by state bonds approved 6 years ago. Workers are still waiting for the real estate market to bounce back so they can once again start making houses.
We really don't know what the future holds, so we don't know what the economy is going to look like. We think it's generally going in the positive direction.
Now, even with this drop to 10.6%, California still has the nation's third highest unemployment rate. Only Nevada and Rhode Island are worse off. A report out this week predicts that we will get below 10%, that magic number that everybody likes to watch, but probably not before the middle of next year.
Yeah. It's a nice psychological level to get below that 10%.
A lot of people will be watching.
All right, David, thanks.